Our DNI encryption protocols are no longer secure. Any contact with the WA could inadvertently compromise Allied operations even further. As of now, we're unplugged.
So, we're on our own.
We know Taylor's looking for the surviving members of the Black Project. Sebastian Kruger is off the grid, whereabouts unknown. Dr. Salim, however, is alive and well in Cairo. Our allies in the Egyptian army are holding him at Ramses Station, one of the few territories not default to the NRC.
Still with us?
Yeah, no, I just zoned out for a second there.
Not a bad idea. I think we just traded one bad situation for another.
Yeah. Glad I'm not the only one feeling deja vu.
You're fighting a losing battle. The information Taylor released helped the NRC target strategic weak points in the Egyptian military defenses. They are gaining territory fast. Civilian casualties are high. Is on the brink of total collapse.
Let's hope this doctor character talks fast and gives us something useful.
He will. You don't hide out in Cairo unless you're really trying to run away from something.
Lieutenant Khalil?
We were told you were coming. We have your prisoner.
I appreciate your help. Especially as we're not exactly on the books.
Good to see you, Khalil.
We'd hoped to bring reinforcements. Drones, robots, munitions. Anything.
Winslow Accord resources have been stretched thin in the wake of the recent intelligence leaks. But we have bigger problems. Your prisoner may have vital information on the men responsible for the NRC's latest attacks. If we apprehend them, we'll be able to ensure more support for your army.
That's a polite way of saying shit's fucked up for everyone. You want help? Get in line.
We were lucky to secure Dr. Salim before the NRC advance. I warn you, we may not be able to ensure his safety much longer.
Don't worry. I won't need him long.
Our men are ill-equipped to deal with the NRC's robots.
What's your operational strength?
We have less than 1,000 men. A dozen armored vehicles and a squadron of VTOLs. Essential supplies are low.
How are you still holding on?
You can thank Raul Menendez.
What? Raul Menendez was a hypocritical egomaniac. He thought he could make a better world by fucking everything up!
After the strikes of 25, all Winslow Accord nations had to abide by the Allied Drone Defense Act. Directed energy air defense systems must protect all major military, civilian, and industrial targets in Allied nations. The deads are the only reason we are still here.
Maybe so, but I wouldn't thank Menendez. He was a prick who got what he deserved.
We're preparing a temporary CC for your use. Links to WA command are down, but you can still connect to our local systems. The doctor is being held in our interrogation space.
Thank you for your cooperation, Lieutenant. Appreciate it.
I do not know or care who you are, but you are holding me without cause, and I demand to speak to a legal representative.
That would be me. Have a seat! I got this. Take a walk.
It's okay. Let him run with it.
These men right here, do you know them? Do you know them? No. Well, they know you. Or at least they'd like to. You were involved in a biotech company called the Coalescence. Or more specifically, the CIA Black Project running out of its basement.
That was a long time ago, a lifetime ago.
Yeah. Well, your past, it's catching up to you. And right now, you're in very real danger. Not only are the NRC carving Cairo into pieces, but these men may very well want you dead. So as your legal representative, I advise you to cooperate fully with this investigation.
I worked as a behavioral psychotherapist for the project's test subjects.
Yeah, these test subjects. In Singapore? Were they volunteers?
By the very tone of your voice, I am in no doubt as to what you are inferring. Likewise, I am in no doubt that you already know the answer to your question.
Let me ask you another.
Whoa! Hendrix, stand down!
What is the frozen forest? Fuck!
Maybe Kane should run a diagnostic.
Listen, if I need a checkup, maybe I'll ask the damn doctor. Kane, what are we dealing with here?
NRC forces are converging across the city. They're converging on key checkpoints around the station. It's an all-out assault.
Let's take it to him. Thank you.
clear. That's the last of them.
Kane, patches into Egyptian Army Command.
MC's 1-1, priority target is NRC convoy moving on eastern checkpoint. ETA 1 minute. Request all emergency defense unit move to reinforced position.
Copy that. But we'll need VTOL transport if we're going to get the trucks to the checkpoint in time.
Confirm. VTOL support inbound.
Get in!
Key strategic positions, including the old metro tunnels beneath the checkpoint, are rigged to blow. Detonation is our last resort.
We're not here to fight your war, Lieutenant. We just want our prisoner.
If we lose the eastern checkpoint, you won't have a prisoner.
What's your plan, Boy Scout?
The spike launchers we use to demolish buildings. We plan to use it to weaken the tunnel supports. But that damn well dropped before we could get the truck into position!
Ladies! For once, I say stick to plan A.
I want men in position, now! Get men on that wall laying down suppressing fire! Keep on them! Don't give them a chance to breathe! Move, move, move!
Kane, search the city archives. Give me the location of those support columns.
You've got to give me time. Key systems are down. I'm doing this by eye.
We don't have time.
Someone move on that technical.
Okay, I've located the southbound tunnel supports.
Target confirmed. Hit it, I'll cover you.
Detonation confirmed.
Two more in the north line. Sending your way.
Copy that. Hendricks! Cover me!
You're good! Go!
Two. All that spike! it. Last one.
NRC reinforcements inbound. PDA, 1 minute.
Now, I'll cover you!
There's a problem!
What now?
I got it!
Detonate, now!
Thank you. I will not forget this.
You're welcome. Can we get back to our prisoner now?
We need reinforcements to Sophia Square. Heavy NRC
artillery
has broken through.
Abdin Palace. They're looking for another way into Ramses.
Secure the area, Lieutenant. We'll rendezvous at the square.
Understood.
Tane! Feels a lot like they're trying to keep us away from the station. Why would that be?
Wait, I think...
Ambush! We have a breach at Ramses Station!
Kane, are you okay?
It was Taylor. They took Dr. Selene.
Kane, how did Taylor find Selene? How did he know we had? Something you're not telling us?
She's telling the truth, Hendrix.
Taylor? Is that you? I don't know what the hell's going on.
You know everything. You just don't know it yet.
Kane, can you run a trace?
Not from here. I'm falling back to the safe house.
Thank you.
still pretty frenzied. You gotta find a path through.
Kane, we got a friendly down ahead.
Scanning for life signs.
That's life sign enough for me. Moving in.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Ready? One, two, three.
Hey, buddy, anybody else alive in there? Friendlies coming in!
Watch your step in there. This bucket's hanging by a thread.
Whoa, 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 hold fire!
Friendly, Winslow Accord.
Please.
Damn. Huh. All right, I'm gonna move.
Get out of there!
Oh. Pilot didn't make it.
No shit! Come on, we gotta move!
Get out of there! Find some cover!
We got wounded!
Thank you.
face the truth. We need the doctor. You know me, Hendrix. You know me better than anyone.
We're supposed to be my friends!
All you had to do was let us go. Why couldn't you just let us go?
We need to be saved right now.
That's the last of them.
Hold up.
We don't have time to hold up. Let's go.
No. We're missing something.
Missing what?
Where is the dead system?
Dead system's down. Repeat. Dead system is down.
Shit! Take cover!
Said you would help us. Instead, we lost Ramses, and soon the rest of Cairo!
Khalil, it's not too late. The people who did this are traitors. They're gonna continue to help the enemy. We need to fight back.
You don't even know where they are.
Kane, you got a fix on that tracker I slipped Salim?
Signal's holding steady. Target's on the move, one click south of Kebeshet.
Copy that. See you at the safe house.
I hope I'm right to trust you.
There a reason I'm only finding out about this tracker shit right now? You and Kane into keeping secrets from me?
You need to back off, Hendrix. Your head hasn't been right since you left Singapore. Kane didn't make the call. I did. We have a chance. We find Salim, we find Taylor.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm having second thoughts about this whole damn mission.
Yeah, I understand. But we got a job to do.
I know. It just feels wrong.
something I have to tell you.
Where's Hendrix?
He's asleep. I'm running him through some DNI diagnostics. Can I trust you?
Can I trust you?
How about I tell you the truth? When Taylor's team uncovered the Black Project, they threatened to go public. The CIA couldn't take the risk. They were called back to be silenced.
Taylor's still speaking to us, even though we're off the grid. How can that be?
I think his DNI has become corrupted. That's why we couldn't track his team's location.
But we can track the doctor.
While Allied forces successfully defended the perimeter, it is believed that a small group of enemy soldiers managed to infiltrate the station itself and disable the dead systems. The outcome was perhaps inevitable.